Until 1872, women couldn't come to Koyasan. They weren't allowed on. So a Nyonindo, or a temple where women could enter, was built at the beginning of each of the roads. So this is Nyonindo. This lady here is Jitso. He's a Buddhist guardian deity. Apparently people come here to pray for a suitable marriage partner and successful childbirth and things like that. That's what Koyasan has instead of a clock.
We hope you've had a chance to visit such historic places as Okunomi, Kongo-uchi, Kongo-daiso, and others listed as World Heritage Sacred Sites.